Pretty torturous so far. Oh, thanks. Appreciate it. So for those of you who may not have seen the stream earlier today, we took on the Goblin Camp, we rescued the Druid Halson. It looks like my mic might be a little too loud, let me lower that. We took on the goblins, we took out all the goblin leaders, we rescued Halson, and we were just on our way out of the camp to go back to the Druid's Grove to see what Halson has to say. So that's pretty much where we left off. Since all the goblin leaders are dead, the quest has basically been completed, but we had to fight our way out. Chances are once we leave the goblin camp, we're gonna have a small army of goblins to fight on the outside. So we'll have to see how that turns out. And that's basically where we left off. This stream, I'm testing the Twitch integration, so there will be some decisions that I will open up to Twitch chat, and Twitch chat will be able to decide what my character chooses by placing a vote. So we're gonna see how that works. Patch 5, I think, disabled it for the update. And I just re-enabled the updated version of it. So we'll see if it works. So there might be some times during the stream where I'll ask chat to say, all right, chat, cast your vote. And then all you're gonna do is you're just gonna put in the prompt to what decision my character should make. And then I'll see it on screen. So we're gonna see how that works. It was a pretty cool feature back in patch 4, and then it just kind of stopped working for whatever reason, and I think that might have been because it was updating. So now that we're in patch 5, We'll see if its functionality has returned. And that's where we are.
One day I'll catch a break.
Lady of Sorrows, guide us. Did you want something?
Got some goblin baddies up ahead. Let's see if we can get the jump on him.
Things feel different. Let's keep to the shadows.
Poisoned my bow first, though.
Tormentum! tormentum.
Problem is, right out these doors is the entire goblin encampment that I just walked through before.
I must keep going.
I have a lot on my mind, and, well, in it. Breathing, despite everything.
Thank you.
Tormentum.
Okay.
favor to them.
Probably gonna have to rest at camp before we attempt that again. So we get our spell slots back.
Slow down.
May the darkness protect you.
Of course.
Then so be it. I did my duty. As for the artifact, it's powerful, and has a mind of its own sometimes. You'd better hope you're up to bearing it. Don't forget what it was like when you heard the voice. It'll only get worse if you don't have the artifact to protect you. faith. Duty. It doesn't have to add up to me as long as I serve. I'm part of a bigger plan. One that will be revealed in time. I told you already. I surrendered my memories for the sake of the mission. Shah's secrets must be protected. Duty demands it. Once I fulfill my mission, I can have my memories restored. I don't really have anything more to say. Fine. What's on your mind? I suppose some would commend our actions. Goblins would have razed that whole place to nothing if it weren't for us. No excuse to rest on our laurels, though. We've still got our own problems to contend with. I must admit, you've been a surprise, and not an unpleasant one. Kindred spirits are few and far between for me. Besides, you saved my life aboard the Nautiloid. How can I do anything but sing your praises?
How can I help? Think of it as tribute. The kind a king might pay to a more powerful neighbor to avoid invasion. As long as I pay, there will be peace. But should I ever stop, along comes a war. I can assure you, the battlefield would extend well beyond the borders of my body alone.
Another triumph. Could any have doubted? The frontiers are no longer mine to tame alone, friend. They bend for us both. Hail and hail again. We find someone to... Lazelle says a Gith creche is the answer. It's time...
Home will ever believe this.
whatever it takes.
Thank you.
Ezekiel! Virtute. Thank you.
Rhesus of Boon. Visum teniatus!
Back way.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Moving ahead. Very well. Open up. Anything of use? With haste. Swift as my feet can carry me. What path lies before me?
Over there. step quick.
Looks like these plates on the floor can be turned.
Subtle steps. That's curious. How about this? Simple.
Starion's great. It's a champ.
Let's go. I wonder. Vacant as an orc's skull. Watch your back. truth.
Health. I wouldn't want to get hit by that.
So this is the Underdark. This is where we're going to be doing the, the Night Song quest, which if you look there in the distance, a single beam of light is shining down on some type of sport, which tells me that it's something special. We were trying to get through the goblin camp, and it just wasn't going to work. So what we're going to do is... What's that? There's a person over there. Okay. So, if you notice, while I was looting this place, we discovered a waystone. So what we're going to do is we're going to take that waystone back to camp. We're going to speak with Halsin, who we rescued in the previous stream. And he's going to tell us what to do next. We'll probably finish up there, and then the next stream we're gonna come back to the goblin camp from the other way instead of that back way, because we are gonna eliminate all those goblins, plain and simple.
On my way.
And that's what we're gonna pick up. There's gonna be a tiefling party though, so I will once we get to that point,
yes,
we'll have a nice little tiefling party to end the stream, because I think that's a suitable way to end the goblin overlords being slaughtered in their base. So I think that's what we're gonna do. So we're gonna take this waystone to the Druid's Grove, and we're gonna meet up with Halsin. Good night. Thank you for tuning in.
Time to rest. Never wanted the easy path.
Goblins are such vile little parasites.
Given your own nature, are you really the one to judge?
On my way.
Do you need help, Icaron?
A scout just reported. The goblins' leadership has been decimated. We might escape this place yet. And I hear you are the one to thank. I'm grateful. I took a collection from all of us. It isn't much, but you've earned it. It's not enough, but it's all we have.
Halcyn will likely want to thank you too, mind. He returned just a while ago. I believe he's catching up with Corker. As for us,
no armies at our heels. Amazing. We can finally leave. But perhaps we need not speak of farewells. We'll join your camp tonight to celebrate if you'll have us. My people are ready to leave when you are. Excellent. Lead the way.
You're handsome.
As you approach the camp, you hear the sound of a celebration in full swing.
I hope you'll pardon them. They meant to wait for you. But it's been some time since they've had cause to celebrate. I'm glad to see they haven't forgotten how. Will you join them? I suppose we could at that. I came out here to think. Plan out our next steps. But you're right. The road will still be there in the morning. Come then. I hope you will forgive the pageantry, a custom we developed in Avernus. The sky there is utterly black. We took to filling it with stars of our own to think of better nights in brighter places. Nights such as this one, with a light for every life you've saved. Oh, yes. Volo also wished to show his appreciation.
Writing my next song about you. But I need an angle. Any ideas? Fitting. You're braver than half this camp combined. That deserves to be remembered.
I have a lot on my mind.
Everyone seems to be in high spirits. Strange. You know who I never thought I'd find myself caring for? Exactly right. Never gave you all much thought. Certainly not that bunch in the grove. Yet we came through for them. We saved their lives. Odd. That's more easily said by some than others. But nobody's here to debate right from wrong. Share a bottle with me? We should wait a little while. Until the others have drifted off. Best not keep me waiting. I'd prefer not to entertain myself. Don't waste a step. If not over, then through. These boots have seen everything. Moving in. Watching me. Moving ahead.
I do hope you have partaken of something bracing. This may well take us all night. But I am engaged. If we are to write your legend, that ballad was but a crude, something iconic, but not too much of a mouthful. We don't want to exclude the common folk, after all. I intend this tale to enrapture all. Grovekeeper? Are you a gardener? No, your actions in the grove were most heroic. Back to the revelry with you. I'll give the matter some thought and...
What path lies before me? Can't slow down.
Hope you're enjoying the night, hero. I certainly am. Cheers to many more like this.
You're handsome.
You're drunk.
I am.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
You have no idea how good it feels to see these people smiling. The singing we could probably do without, but even so, thank you.
About two tiefling queens, frightful and fierce.
That's more like it. How many goblins did we kill? 10?
Let's make it 20.
Maybe we should forget the city. Live out here under the stars.
That's my girl.
It's a bed and a roof for me. But off you go, Master Ranger.
Without you? No.
I love you.
I love you.
not like you needed it.
Time to press ahead. See what this does.
The buzz of celebration quiets to a soothing hum as you approach your bunk. Though you seek repose, you needn't spend the night alone. With whom will you share a bed? Your heart skips a beat. What treasures might this night bestow?
You made it. Come here. Sit with me. So eager. I'm surprised it took you this long. Well, to begin, I think a toast is in order. Any suggestions? Bold. What does us entail? I suppose I'll find out. To us. Now tell me something about yourself. And no tadpoles, dragons, marauding goblins, or anything like that. Something about you. Seems like you truly know the city. I never got to explore it to my liking. Don't stop now. Not just as things are getting interesting. Laugh, but I'm not quite sure I have anything to share. When you worship Shard, secrecy is everything. We'll sacrifice our own memories when ordered to. A lot of the little things, they're lost to me right now. I did. And you remembered. You're sweet. There's still plenty of wine, and the whole night is ahead of us. Nearly light. The others will be awake soon. Another moment won't kill them, I suppose. Well, it might, but let's take that risk. Thank you for last night. Me too.
She trails off. You read an invitation in her eyes.
That didn't hurt, did it? I'd like to think that would have happened anyway. Let's head back, if we must.
I trust you celebrated most heartily. Curious. I wonder if the tadpole shares in your suffering the morning after. I'm glad to hear it. You'll need fortitude for what's to come.
I promise to help you with your infection. There's almost certainly a cure to be found at Moonrise Towers, but it's complicated. The journey specifically, it's extremely perilous. Though it seems you're well accustomed to navigating danger.
Just when a cure seemed in reach. To Moonrise Towers, then. May the sun and stars guide us.
To get to the towers, you'll need to pass through a terrible place. A cursed place. This curse shrouds everything in shadow. You will not find life, light, or anything natural there. Any who linger are twisted by the curse. They become shadow beings, tormented, dangerous souls. So it seems, though I don't know how. You will have to choose your approach carefully.
You could go overland, along the Risen Road or through the mountains. Easier at first, but you'll run into the Shadow Curse eventually. You could also go under. There is a tunnel somewhere in the ruined Temple of Siluna. It leads to Moonrise Towers through the Underdark. Long ago, a man called Ketherick Thorm built a secret stronghold deep down there before rallying a whole army of Dark Justiciars, Shah worshippers. Aridin and his lot were looking for a way down there. They were promised riches if they retrieved a relic called the Night Song. But I think there's more. From this stronghold, Ketherick's forces could access both the Temple of Siluna and Moonrise Towers. But he was defeated before he could launch an attack. If you can find this place, I'll wager it will reveal a path to Moonrise Towers, bypassing the worst of the Shadow Curse. Already? If only I'd gone with you instead of Aridin. Anything is preferable to risking the Shadow Curse. I would like to join your camp, if you'll allow me. I can offer my skills, my counsel. I've long sought to return to Moonrise Towers. Unfinished business. It seems our fates have aligned. I've chosen a successor as first druid, Francesca of the High Forest. A bird's already been dispatched to summon her. Precisely. Who indeed? You do not know, and neither do any of the others. The Grove needs to move beyond the mistakes of the past. What it needs is an unknown quantity. An outsider who can enforce the Oak Father's teachings without bias. This is why I chose Francesca. She will restore simplicity and purity to the Grove in my absence. Indeed, we've quite the journey ahead of us. I advise you start in the Temple of Siluna. If you find the Dark Justiciar's hidden entrance, it could lead you all the way to Moonrise. Resentment will spring up like mushrooms no matter what I do. You cannot please everyone, and you'd be a fool to try. Now, we've quite the journey ahead. Best get started.
All right. I think that's a good place to end it.
Another step forward.
So, next stream, we're going to head back to the Goblin Camp, and we're going to slaughter all those remaining goblins, and then go through and check out what either the Underdark has to offer, or explore more of the overworld, since we have quite a bit of that left as well. So thanks for tuning in. I know we didn't really get to try the Twitch integration out, but I wasn't expecting to stay in combat for so long. But we'll try and do that next time. Take care, and have a good night.